Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. We need to use about integration by substitution. So we put about u equals to this one. We put the square for the both sides so that we can cancel the square root. Number 7 in here, just like 1 plus 6. Later that, we do first derivative for the both sides. X plus 1, we change for u square. The square root of s we change for u. Ds we change for 2u du. So we put 5u in here. Now we need to do about factorization. That should be about u plus 2, u plus 3. Next, we need to do about partial fractions. So we have capital A over u plus 2 plus capital B over u plus 3. Next, we do common denominator. So we have capital A multiplied with u plus 3, capital B multiplied with u plus 2. So A multiplied with u and number 3, B multiplied with u and number 2. Now, we need to arrange based on the term of u. So we will got about u multiplied with a plus b. And we have 3a in here. Next, we compare about the coefficient. We just have only u. That means a plus b equals to number 2 in here. Because we don't have non-term of u, so that means 3a plus 2b equals to number 0. So we got the solution of a and b. So a equals to negative number 4, b equals to number 6. Now we go back to this one in here. So A is about negative number 4, B is about number 6, and we got about du. So we got about negative number 4 ln of the absolute value of u plus 2, and we have number 6 ln of the absolute value of u plus 3, and we put about C in here. About u, that's about this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.